When I first made the decision to bring AJ Styles over to Scotland, there was no doubt in my mind who I was actually going to put him in the ring with.
Norm Dar versus AJ Styles.
Norm Dar is just going to win leaps and bounds. I mean, he's got everything. He's got the body, he's got the talent, he's got the action, he's just...
Never for one second did I expect for him just to evolve into like one of the, not just the hottest prospects in Scotland, not just one of the hottest prospects in Britain, but quite frankly, one of the hottest prospects in the world today.
Norm Dar, I think, at this point in his career, has evolved into a bona fide superstar.
Top guy in Scotland now, and for him to have a match against AJ Styles is just...
No one, he's a big fan of AJ Styles, and for AJ Styles to come to Scotland and for Norm to be the guy to work him, it's just fantastic.
And I feel really, really good for him. He's got a chance to work his hero in wrestling. Everyone knows that no one looks up to AJ Styles as one of his favourite wrestlers.
I can't wait to see it. I think it's going to be off the chart.
And I wish him the very best of luck for his match with AJ Styles. I know he's going to do us all proud.
Good things will come.
This match, I think, will make Norm the biggest star in British wrestling because he was born to be that.